this right here is how you hypnotize a shark. This is what we call tonic immobility, and it's a reflex that occurs in a lot of species, but we have no idea why. It happens in manta rays, it happens in tiger sharks, it happens in sand sharks. When they get upside down, they enter this deep trance-like state that makes them very, very relaxed. One theory is they use it to play dead, but apex sharks have it too. At least it's useful for research.